Hello guys, thank you so much for joining me. This is Chogyal and I'm from Bhutan. Today let's talk about temporary ad serving limit flash on Adsense account. If you have received email about temporary ad serving limit placed on Adsense account, please don't worry. As you receive called visitors, this issue will be automatically fixed. But it is not yet known for how long it will take. The Google Adsense team will continue to review your traffic by manually or automatically. What you guys can do is, you must continue to create quality content on your blog posts. If you want to share your blog posts on other social media, you have to share toward the right people or right group. Don't unnecessarily try to boost your traffic by sharing toward any unrelated Facebook groups or wrong people, because this might result in invalid traffic. I think the temporary ad serving limit has also happened due to the new policy being updated. You must comply with AdSense program policies, otherwise the further enforcement action will be taken. It is your responsibility to keep up to date with the AdSense program policies. Here it says, publishers are required to keep abreast of changes to policies and be in compliance with them at all times. Google wants to ensure the right traffic to the right people. If your website receives a lot of organic traffic, it is far better than bad traffic. However, if you have a particular niche or particular content, I think the paid traffic like Google Ads can quickly promote or deliver the information to the right people. Never promote your content using any untrusted advertising site. Hope this helps you guys. Thank you so much and bye-bye. Until next time.